wind advisory for the following area in Oregon, East Columbia River Gorge, and the following areas in Washington, East Columbia River Gorge, foothills of the Blue Mountains, Lower Columbia Basin, and Yakima Valley. Wind advisory in effect from 1 p.m. this afternoon to 4 a.m. Pacific Standard Time Tuesday. What? Southwest winds 25 to 35 miles per hour with gusts to 50 miles per hour expected. Where? Portions of central, south central and southeast Washington and north central and northeast Oregon. When? From 1 p.m. this afternoon to 4 a.m. Pacific Standard Time Tuesday. Strongest winds will be with a cold frontal passage this evening and tonight. Impacts, gusty winds could blow around unsecured objects. Tree limbs could be blown down and a few power outages may result. Use extra caution when driving, especially if operating a high-profile vehicle. Secure outdoor objects,